InstaShare 2 Smart Control allows you to conveniently control your BenQ board from your phone or tablet, whether you're walking around the room or seated at your desk. To do this, launch InstaShare 2 on the BenQ board and make sure that your phone is on the same Wi-Fi network. Then go in Settings and allow Connected Device Hosting. Now on your iOS or Android device, go in the App Store and download InstaShare 2. Start the app on your phone. The BenQ board should appear in the display list. Tap on it to connect to the board. To enable smart control, you'll need to be the session host. Tap here, then here to become host. Go back and tap the smart control button. The built-in virtual touchpad lets you easily control the screen and access a variety of convenient shortcuts. Quickly navigate to the home page, settings, and app drawer. While also adjusting the volume and switching between apps as needed. Additionally, you can enter text with ease by typing or speaking, making this platform a versatile and efficient tool for your needs. That's it. You can now control your BenQ board from anywhere in the classroom with your phone or tablet.